My name's Ian Lever. I'm the National Executive Member for Leicester and Leicestershire, and also the Divisional Secretary in the City of Leicester in the UT branch. I'd first of all just like to thank you all for coming along and turning up for this event and hopefully making it a successful evening. I'd also like to thank Jonathan Lambon from BBC Radio Leicester for agreeing to be David Limbleby for the evening. We're going to follow the kind of format of the BBC Question Time programme. So there'll be some questions from the audience that have been submitted in advance, and then Jonathan will ask each member of the panel to speak on them and perhaps come back to them. Maybe the opportunity for contributions from the audience as well. I'd like to thank the six panellists for all agreeing to come and take part in this event and for turning up and putting themselves on the spot. And everybody who submitted a question. There were a lot of questions actually, and I've had to disappoint some people. I hope I've emailed everybody who did send in the question to just say if we couldn't use it. There were about 20, 25 questions submitted in the end, so obviously we have to narrow it down to a much smaller than that. And finally, Leicester NUT and Leicestershire NUT would like to thank the organisers and the officers from the NUT Midlands office. That's Kit and Heather and Emma and Sunila and Clive, who did a huge amount of work just to get you. But those emails you've been bombarded with telling you about this event, it's thanks to them and the publicity that's gone out. So a really big thank you to them. Time we've got is limited, so I'll shut up now and hand over to Jonathan.